For this drill, you'll need a partner. If you don't have a partner, you can use a wall. Continuously pass the ball back and forth with your partner by hitting the ball with the top instep part of your foot.